At this time, I want to introduce Rabbi Paula Mack Drill of the Orangetown Jewish Center in Orangeburg, New York.
Thank you. I'd like to add my gratitude that all of you have come out this afternoon. 10 months ago, I stood on this same dais and I was very attached to the idea that 9,000 public school children deserve their constitutionally given right to an education in East Ramapo Central School District. I thought 9,000 was a very large number, but it was just a big number to me. Over the past year, my community, Orangetown Jewish Center, has become active by volunteering at the Kakiat School in the Early Childhood Center. I also go to kindergarten to help. And now I've learned that 9,000 is not just a big number. 9,000 includes teachers and administrators who are doing valiant, heroic efforts to try to educate kindergartners 5 years old who deserve a full day of education and instead receive 2 hours. And in that 2 hours, they have to also eat their lunch or their breakfast, depending on which shift they have. And so that 9,000 includes my new friend Zaire, who is so bright and so precocious, he'd be reading chapter books if he had more of a school day. And my 9,000 number now includes my other new friend, Tristan. When I'm there, I help him cut with scissors because he has motor difficulty, and I wonder all the time, how does he do his centers when I'm not there to help him cut the paper? And that 9,000 includes little Rosie, who is imaginative and creative, a great artist, and I think, you know, next year she's going to go to school. She's going to be in school without any art programs, without any music programs. So that 9,000 is now very personal for me as a clergy person who knows that all people are created in the image of God. All people. And so while I'm very grateful to our representatives who are bringing legislation forward and very proud of Governor Cuomo, who said that Greenberg's report gives us now fact to work on. Right. It's true, but we can only begin with fact. It's going to take passion and dedication and a remembrance to stay to the higher moral ground that this is about the children of East Ramapo, and that has been our laser-like focus since we started. Thank you all for your support as we continue the work that we're doing. Thank you.